United States Marines and Army forces arrive in Iceland, base of operations in the struggle to keep free the passage of ships between American and British shores. Shelters are quickly erected. Men and equipment are made ready for any emergency. Iceland becomes an outpost of defense as the sound of marching Marines fills the Arctic air.